While we mostly discuss adding built-in components to our diagrams or creating our own components, Graphics Editor also allows us to share graphics libraries. One source of existing libraries is the Exchange community. This is a forum for Schneider employees and EcoExpert partners to discuss issues and share materials. If you fall into one of these categories, I assume you're already somewhat familiar with this community. To begin, I've already navigated my web browser to community.exchange.se.com and logged in with my account to access my protected boards. The community we're looking for is EcoStruxure Building. Recall that Graphics Builder was ported from the EcoStruxure Building Operation software package, so most of our graphics will be found here. As the software is developed, I expect material to be added to the EcoStruxure Power and Grid community as well. Inside the community, I'll navigate to the EcoStruxure Building Operation Forum. Then, filter by the graphics label on the right. At the top, I already see the NAM Standards Team TGML Component Library, which is a large library of standard graphics. However, I can also search for a specific device or search graphics and filter by post with downloads. There is a lot of material here. Inside the post, I see that these components interest me, so I'll download the attached archive. Once finished, I will need to open the zip archive and extract the TGML component archive file somewhere I can find it. Back in Graphics Editor, I'll open my Components tab, then right-click and select Import Archive. I find the archive file that I just extracted, click Open, and the dialog tells me the components were installed successfully. Now I have a new component category called NAM Standards Team Components that I am free to include on my screens. We've imported this library as an example, but there are a wide variety of components available on Exchange, so I recommend searching there before creating a custom component, especially for building automation components. If you do create something custom yourself, you can also share it with others by right-clicking on your category and selecting Export. This will create a TGML component archive file that others can import in the same way. Reuse of existing material is the simplest way to speed your project development. So I hope this will help you build diagrams more quickly. Thank you.